Hello everybody, I'm Dhanashree and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you a hairstyle inspired by Dia Mirza. She looked breathtaking in this look. And I just want to take a second to say that I really admire that she promotes sustainable fashion and a lot of eco-friendly stuff. You can see a lot of posts related to that on her Instagram. Kudos to her for that. But let's get started with the hairstyle.
So first, center part your hair up till here. And take this section from underneath and you can pin the rest of your hair so that it does not come in the way and start braiding. I'm going to pin the other side too and then I'm going to fix this braid like this. Use two or three pins. I'm going to loosen it up a bit so to give it a little more voluminous look. Now from the back, make two halves and make two braids with it. Now I'm going to make buns with each of the braids. You can make two, three buns depending on the thickness of your hair. And then decorate it with flowers, whichever way you like. And this is how the final hairstyle looks. It looks amazing on lehengas and sarees. I hope you like it. Please subscribe to my channel since I post weekly and see you soon. Bye!